Well, technically, since you don't do that, we can record and you can talk.
Let me get the light right.
Is these how all y'all watermelons look?
Huh?
Is these how all of them look?
For the most part right now, yeah.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha, man, it won't go like that. Come on, head in. Yeah, you want to carry it.
That's a good boy, boy. What y'all feeding the watermelons?
TT, go get my phone.
Record.
I think that's open. We might.
Is it gonna be heavy?
Oh, it's gonna be heavy.
How y'all gonna scoot it in there?
Should have brought both.
Both bands. Well, then the other white man wouldn't have made it back.
I think the 75 gonna fit.
75. We might get the 50, but the 75 gonna be pushing.
Might as well just put the other one, 20 on there.
Yeah,
that's
what I'm saying. Let's pick up the
If y'all can push it, y'all can't push it. Scoop that up, huh?
That ain't
unless he can get another one to push it over.
That's what he had to do with a forklift. Definitely.
Yeah, he ain't gonna do that. This comes from Augusta.
Augusta.
And they got another guy that got a watermelon farm. He got like